Okay. So I have ground, water, and fire. That's all of them now. No! Stop it! That's how you do it. Go again. We're not in sync anymore. Oh, can I kill all three of them in one shot? I got him. Or never mind. You can get him. Big one. Finally got a level up for me.
Get him. Yeah. Now. Go. Over there. Yeah.
There we go. Perfect.
Go. Go.
Grab all this over here. Great. Alright, I have all of them. This gate should open once we have 5 evolved forms, each one with one of the 5 elemental properties. What? What did I do wrong? Did I not get the ground type? I thought I had a ground type.
Go.
Or earth type, or whatever it's technically called. Huh. That's weird. I'm gonna have to go back and double check. Oh, I bet I know what I did. That last one I swapped out, I think, was the one that I needed. Where is it? I wanted to keep certain Spectrobes on my team and didn't stop to think that, yeah, I've still got 3 of these water types. All right then. Now I did it right. do this again. There we go. Get that level up. Do that to you. I wonder why I'm not getting the charge thing for this battle now. Got to finish your sword. No? I don't know what the deal is. Here. Ow! Level up for me would be nice so I could heal. I'm not letting him up. You ain't getting back up. Left them 1 split second to get back up.
Go.
Gate opened! So we really did need all shards and evolved forms. We need all 5 shards and evolved forms with each of the 5 properties to get through the gate, but man, whoever thought of this was really nuts. Thanks for that insightful analysis. Now we have to have a steep mountain road to climb, so I hope you're ready. How many times do I have to tell you? I was born ready. Yeah? Says he's born ready.
Mr. Awakening. Yeah, sometimes mistakes happen. I don't see anything we can excavate here. Oh, fight time.
Go!
or whatever your name is. Use your thunder power. Not the type advantage, but I need you to be stronger. Jeez, another one just respawned. I leveled up. Crap. Come on. I would really love to know why some of my Spectrums can't charge a Crimson Rouge, some can. Where are you, dude? Level that they need to be at before they can start using it. Yeah, 35. Okay. It leveled up and then its bar came back. Wouldn't you know it, there's Krall here too.
It seems Crux anticipated we'd come here too. Well, nothing's gonna stop us now. Besides, we're almost at the Pool of Awakening.
Alright. Is there stuff down here? Okay, there is something.
Go. Go.
There's actually some stuff all over here. Good training stuff. Anything this way? Think so. Still faster. Yeah, I figured.
Over there.
Yeah, we need to get him to level 35, I think, so they can start using finish moves. Show up for that. I didn't mean to trigger that. That's weird. Stop it. I'm trying to figure out how to use the shield, actually. Finally got a level up. There you go.
Phew, climbing mountains while fighting is a lot harder than it sounds. Getting a little tired there, Roland? I was just kidding. This is a piece of cake.